Rating my burger temperature, part one. So for the record, I always get my burgers medium well, and I went to a restaurant, ordered a burger, cut it in half, and this is what I got. It looks very mid-rare to me, but let me know what you think.